It pisses me off to no end when I see childless couples at Disney World. People without children need to be banned. They need to be banned. Mothers with children should be able to skip all the line. This and some very slutty shorts with buying a Mickey pretzel. And my Aiden wanted one, but the line was very long, and I said later, and his poor little heart, and he cried. He cried, my poor little Aiden. I wanted to take that fucking pretzel from that trip and be like, that bitch made my son cry. DW is a family amusement park. Family, yet these immature millennials want to throw away their money on useless crap. Look what I got at Disney World. I don't understand these kids. Go back on your Twitter.